This is Lenny Farlee, Purdue University Extension Forester. Now let's ID that tree. On this edition of ID That Tree, we're going to introduce you to American Beech. American Beech is one of our shade-tolerant trees found in our forest, so we'll oftentimes find seedlings growing in the understory, but also large trees reaching into the canopy. American Beech has alternate leaf arrangement, simple leaves, and the leaves have a very distinctive pattern of having the veins running parallel out to small teeth on the edge of the leaf. The buds on American Beech are a long and very sharp needle-shaped bud with multiple scales that tend to be a brownish color. Sometimes in the winter, the leaves on American Beech will hang on, be brown, and gradually bleach out to a very light tan by the end of the season. American Beech is also strongly recognized by the smooth gray bark on the tree. And it's the rare beech near a trail or a road that doesn't get some carving on it because of that smooth surface. American Beech also provides some good wildlife benefits. It has a small triangular nut that's held inside of a little capsule with very weak little spines on it. So very good for a variety of our wildlife species as well. So shade-tolerant tree species we find in the understory, but also reaching into our forest canopies and this beautiful smooth gray bark.